At the halftime, we have 1-0, and we are leading. So Sapa, what are you going to say about this match today?
Today I think Norris will win, and of course I believe that in our Norris will be obviously do their best.
Got this!
Salam! Wa alaikum salam! Wa alaikum salam! over, and to be honest, how the game was really exciting, I guess. This is my friend Papa out here, so he's going to tell you how actually the game was till the last minute. What do you think?
Firstly, it was very nervous time.
Whoa.
But at the end, it was amazing. Amazing
goal. At the last minute, we were supposed to win as 2-1. I don't know how actually Bengaluru just scored the goal, but it was really amazing how actually we got a penalty, right?
Yeah, but Bengaluru also playing very hard.
They were, to be honest, like they were not even getting close to the to the goalpost, I guess. But they were super lucky how they got the goal. So, but we were like, we are not decided. We won as 2-1, so that is very important.
This was very nice meeting.
See you guys in the next segment.